When you say East Sea, it goes way back to when I was 4 or 5 years old. I sang with the group of these men students that my mother had, and she would play the shamisen, the futo shamisen, while her students, her male students, would sing their operas, and I would mimic them by listening to them and their lessons. And then one day, she put me on the stage and I sang all the opera songs that she was teaching them, and I sang it. And I was only 5. And the audience would start crying, and you threw money on. Now in those days, it was okay to throw money on the stage. So I remember that. I never got to see any of the money, but I know they were throwing money on the stage.
And you said the audience, well, they would start crying?
They were crying because I was just 5 years old singing the Japanese style opera. They call it gedayu. Gedayu, or now they call it jorori. But I remember, I have pictures of that, sitting on the stage with my mother. But I guess I was just a born ham. Just like my mother, just always enjoying music.